Hello guys, and welcome to CryptoBull. Today we are going to review one project, which is a DEX, or decentralized exchange, which is only at its starting stages. It is very cheap price currently, and by staking this cryptocurrency you can make a huge returns in API. So today we will be talking about Boss Swap. This is very similar to all other DEXs or decentralized exchanges which are out there, but the price for this is only 12 cents. At the very bottom left corner you can see that price is very cheap, it is only 12 cents, and that's why I decided to get into this project. Like I mentioned, for staking this cryptocurrency currently API is about 800%, and this is a huge, guys. And I believe that the more people will get to know about this project, the more people will be getting into this token, and the more people obviously will be getting into token to stake it, guys. This will also raise the price, or this could raise the price. But as always, guys, remember that my videos are not a financial advice here on CryptoBull channel. I'm just showcasing you what I am doing, what I am personally doing in crypto space. I am investing in all these different projects which are very low cap, which are at the very low price, guys, and which has a potential to explode. So as this Boss Swap, guys, I think that this project has a potential, because as you can see, they have created this nice art of this decentralized exchange. You can come in and check out what you can do here. You can add here like liquidity pools. Actually, I will go through. As you can see here on the left hand side, here is home, and you can, by clicking these, you can navigate to all different parts of this decentralized exchange. Here is peddler swaps, as you can see here, guys. If you click that one, you can do different swaps between different cryptocurrencies here, as you can see here, guys. There is a lot of different cryptocurrencies which you can exchange one to another. If you go here in it pools, guys, you will get redirected to here, guys, your liquidity. I haven't added yet any liquidity to this DEX or decentralized exchange, but pretty much what does it mean? This means that you can add different pairs, and if you don't know how to add different pairs for liquidity pool staking, this means that you are adding two different cryptocurrencies similar USDT value, guys. For example, you are adding one cryptocurrency which could be BNB, for example, and another could be USDT, then you would need to add the same value of BNB as you are adding USDT to provide liquidity for particular pair. This means that you are doing liquidity pool staking, and you can make profits by providing liquidity to this or that exchange. And this also applies to PancakeSwap exchange and Uniswap. You can add this liquidity pool staking to those as well and make profits, because when people are exchanging or trading these cryptocurrencies on these DEXs, guys, you can make profits. I believe that some of you don't know how to do it, but this is one way how you can make profit here in crypto space. Dungeon farms, here you can preview different pools or different pairs which have been added and how much you can earn. As you can see, if you would be adding, for example, Boss token to BUSD, this is Binance stablecoin, then profits are very, very good, guys. As you can see, APR is 5000%, because currently, like I mentioned, whenever these cryptocurrencies or DEXs are very new, guys, you can make huge amounts of profits by adding liquidity to this or that cryptocurrency pair, because there is still not many pairs added and people still haven't noticed these cryptocurrency DEXs or decentralized exchanges, guys. And in comparison to like centralized exchange, you are trading numbers. That's why you can't add pretty much liquidity, and only centralized exchange provider is actually storing your cryptocurrency and sending whenever you are withdrawing. Where here, when with decentralized exchanges, you are trading actually real cryptocurrency and real pairs. As you can see here, guys, Boss one pair, you can also make 5900% by one BUSD. You can make 2900% and so on and so forth for different liquidity if you are adding liquidity to different these cryptocurrency pairs. And swapping pool stake, this is about staking, which I was talking about. If you just don't want to add any liquidity to any pairs, you buy these BOS tokens. Like I said, guys, currently price is only 12 cents, and you can stake them here and you can earn these profits, which is currently 835%, as you can see. And there's also, actually, it opened it up because it saw that I'm going to stake. And there is also other cryptocurrencies which you can also stake here, guys. And here is like swapping pools. Like I said, this is this staking. And in general, there is more information. If you are interested, you click here on more and you can go to their documents, read about this exchange if you don't know how decentralized exchanges work. And there is also their Discord if you would like to join their social media, for example, or communicate with the team. And here is also social media icons here at the bottom. So yes, guys, project looks to me rather good. Staking is rather good, price for token is cheap, and that's why I decided to throw a couple of $100 into this project. And like I'm always mentioning, guys, never invest all your funds in one project, because this is the biggest mistake for newbies or new people who are coming into crypto space. They jump in with all their funds into some new project, and then they lose everything if something happens to that project. If you want to jump in with all your funds and you will not be able to make such a huge profit, then go with top cryptocurrencies like Solana, Ethereum, like Bitcoin, even Litecoin, and all other top cryptocurrencies. But their earnings will not be as huge, because with these projects, which are low cap or just new cryptocurrency projects, these are much more volatile. However, if these projects explode, they can give you much more profits in comparison to what you will be earning just by investing in top altcoins like Bitcoin, Ethereum, Solana, and Litecoin, and and all other top cryptocurrencies. So yes, guys, this is another cryptocurrency, BOS token, BOS DEX, and this is what I wanted to share in this video. I hope that you found this useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.